I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Enjoy your popularity and 1.9 children in your 401k, conformist.
I say only Duff and K. You are a rotting corpse to me.
Oh, please. What goth kid walks around in those clothes?
Go conform somewhere else, kid.
Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. I warn you, stay away from the doors. One step towards those doors, and I will be forced to write you up.
Repeat, officer down. All hallway monitors to the right hallway.
Oh, god damn it.
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
Intruder alert! Initiate security protocol!
You're not gonna get through this door. You good? You might as well give up because I've hidden the key somewhere and you'll never find it in my office. Oh, damn.
Where's your hall pass? of the brass key will never surrender!
Boobies. Must have. Must touch. Boobies.
Where's your hall pass? You can take the bread. You can take the brass key from my cold, dead hand.
Yeah, bad seed.
Brass key from my cold dead hand. You can take the brass key from my cold dead hand. You can take the brass key from my cold dead hand. You can take the brass key from my cold dead hands. You can take the brass key from my cold dead hands.
I see we're all at a stalemate.
My cold dead hands.
More officers down. We're taking heavy casualties out here.
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around.
He's got the brass key. He's some kind of dragonborn.
Now look, this is detention time. Not time to play Dungeons and Dragons. And besides, he's never going to get inside here because to open the door, you need the gold key. And the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
He's here. Guard the key.
Dude, you shit your pants.
Throw down your weapon. Get the key. Protect the front lines. Mackey has issued a warrant for your apprehension.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Just a bag. Thanks. I thought I was a goner. There were too many of them. They were too strong. Their hair too red. Maybe you can take the silver key and find the gold key. You can succeed where I have failed. Free Mackie's prisoners. I sure hope the gold key is in there, or else the quest for the silver key has been all for nothing. Be careful, douchebag. This is Mackie's lair. One wrong step and we could end up in detention. The gold key. No human has ever laid hands on it before.
That's far enough, intruder. Where's your hall pass? No hall pass? Then it's time to write you a referral.
Oh yeah, that's the boss. Good luck fighting the boss, okay? You still think this is a game, young man?
Deadly Fourth is authorized. I see we are at a stalemate. Thanks for busting me out, kid. Who are you? What's your name? Oh well, I'm heading to Koopa Keep. See you there, I guess. Gentlemen, thanks to the new kid, our entire army is assembled. It is my belief that the new kid deserves to rank up in level. To honor his efforts, he will no longer be called douchebag. New kid, I hereby dub thee Sir Douchebag. Congratulations. But now it is time for us to take back that which is rightfully ours. A carrier raven has come with news that the Stick of Truth has not yet been taken to the Elven Forest. It is in the possession of the Bard.
The Bard? Oh god, not the Bard!
The Bard is a level 10 drow elf who can use magic to enchant and destroy his enemies.
Are you ready to continue your training? Then make haste to the training grounds. I'm going to teach you how to use a ranged magic attack. It's not easy, but being able to cup a spell from a distance can save you in battle. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah! Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cup the magic, throw it at your opponent. Yes, yes! But now let us see how you fare against a real opponent. Hey, Malgazin! Malgazin, could you come help us with something?
Don't have to take this, Kimmy.
Yes?
Hey, Scott, could you spar with Douchebag real quick? He's gonna try a new move.
On guard!
Now, Douchebag, cup a spell! Use it wisely in battle, Douchebag, and never on a man's boss. If the carrier ravens are correct, the Bard is hiding out at the Inn of the Giggling Donkey. We must find him before he's able to take the stick back to the Elven Forest.
Let us find the Bard and bring him to justice!
Make haste to the Giggling Donkey!
Douchebag, you better stock up on some...
Yes, I'm minding you something now. You need any weapons or armor?
Got some pretty good wares here. Good choice. A nice purchase. All yours. Here. Good choice.
There it is. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey. Paladin, are you sure the Bard is hiding out in there?
That's what Twitter says.
Carrier Raven, Butters!
Sorry, that's what the Carrier Raven says.
Craig and Token, guard the back door. Butters, Kenny, Sir Douchebag, let's go inside. Stay close, Sir Douchebag. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey harbors the scum of Alzara. A glass of meadle wine, please.
No meadle wine today, only fairy ale.
A pint of fairy ale, then. So, has, anyone seen the Bard lately? A cup of fairy ale isn't much if not accompanied by some bardic poems and songs.
Sure, he's here, all right. He's got a room down in the cellar.
Ah, and I shall pay handsomely for his services.
Sir Douchebag?
Butters, Douchebag, go down and flush him out. Princess Kinney and I will be waiting here to murder him. Remember, the Bard can use songs to enchant. Don't let him get to you.
You think the Bard's really down here? I think I hear him. Hello?
magical songs of enchantment. Magical songs of enchantment. Magical songs of enchantment. Magical songs of enchantment. Magical songs of enchantment.
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Don't forget to tip your serving wench.
Waiting on me, are you?
Buy a hammer of lettuce! Critter! No, 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 no!
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow.
Watching TV right now. Wait, whose turn is it?
A nice lance that she set upon. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
You think the bird's really down? I think I hear him.
Magical songs of enchantment.
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. From Stoneberry, who is also your mom. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. Have a nice lance that she set upon. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Ah, motherfucker!
Thank you, I'll be here all fortnight.
You think the bird's really down here? I think I hear him.
Magical song's been chanting. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow.
Have a nice lance that she set upon. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
have a nice lance that she set upon. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Dude, you shit your pants.
Yeah! Hey, hey, douchebag, stop here.
I'll handle this. Ow. Ow, my ankle. I think it might be broken.
Maybe I should take a look at it.
Gross. Whatever.
Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, sir. Hello, buddy.
Thank you, no problem.
My wound is healed. Can you get us upstairs? I think they locked us out.
Nothing a level 12 thief can't take care of. You guys go ahead. Come on, let's get out of here.
For the elf tank!
Someone help!
That came from the kitchen. And that!
What are you looking at, pussy?
Oh boy, bad guys!
I have to go to the bathroom. Is that all you got? You can't hurt me!
Well, you guys, I have to sneeze. Nope, false alarm. Leave us alone!
I could be watching TV right now. Ow!
Sucks. You're not waiting on me, are you?
You should be dead.
Man, I could be watching TV right now.
Your word is the command, my lord. Shall I heal the king, my lord? Or maybe let him suffer just a little bit more? Your word is the command, my lord.
I'm not dead. You can't loot me yet. I'm not dead. You can't loot me yet.
Yes, sir. Yeah, there you go, buddy.
His powers were too strong. The guard, he's up in one of the rooms. They took Princess Keeny. They took her upstairs. I'm sure they're gonna rape her. Don't let them rape Princess Keeny. The Wizard King is done for. Take out the new kid while I go upstairs and make contact with the King of Hell.
You're not getting past us, fucker.
We should give this in a really mean online review after we're done killing everybody.
Hello?
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
Hey, open the door! Somebody deadbolt on the door, you guys!
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag! Use your magic on the front door,
dude. You shit your pants.
Hello?
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag.
Hey, open the door. Somebody get on the door, you guys.
Use your magic on the front door.
For the KKK.
You sure about this?
Mess you up, dude. You want some of this?
Thank you. survive!
Oh, you want some of this?
You're a dick!
Watching TV right now.
Feel my righteous fury!
We're still doing this, right? Stop dicking around. Waiting on me, are you?
Oh, it's on!
That was close.
This elf is gonna fuck you up! Wait, whose turn is it?
that go?
Waiting on me, are you?
Oh boy, bad guys!
Man, I could be watching TV right now.
Ah!
Get Donnelly! Oh, you want some of this?
It's a good day to die! For you, that is.
We're still doing this, right?
You up, dude.
First strike 50, kid. Hey, I'm lucky.
You're not waiting on me, are you?
Be watching TV right now.
Feel my righteous fury.
Kiss my ass. you up, dude.
This could be a while.